gentleman producer friend of mine who passed away a block from here on his motorcycle last year, and I just happened to drive up upon the, not the scene of the crime, but a week later they had this whole shrine for him, and I realized it was for my good friend. I didn't know where it happened. It was just one of those moments in time. So I went home and wrote this song. And, you know, music is such an inspirational thing. His mother had gotten a hold of the song and said it was such a healing gift to her. She, you know, lives in Wisconsin. I had no idea who she was. And she had no idea who I was. And we were just both, you know, mourning the loss of this wonderful person named James. So this is a song Lum asked me to play tonight. It's called Song for James.
Thank you. Jeff Goldman, everybody.